Right now I have a whirlwind of excitement and also like little nervous bugs inside me, but I know that we're making the right decision. You're the one for me. It was the easy decision. You've been so supportive and so loving, and your family has too. I couldn't have asked for more. I've been dreaming to find the one for years, and I found her, and that's you. I love you. I can't wait to see you walk down this beautiful aisle. Hopefully I can see through all the tears I'm gonna be shedding, but oh, it's gonna be great. I'm too excited. I love you, Marina.
On behalf of Matthew and Marina, I welcome you to this solemn event. And who's giving this lovely lady?
Her mother and I. I'm her father.
Marina, this is the day when things fall into place. And with this day, I promise to be your lifelong teammate, business partner, and best friend. I will be your crutch supporting you when dealing with tough times. I promise that every day I will strive to make you smile, just like you do whenever you first see your morning cup of coffee. I promise to continue to serve you your morning coffee in bed as well.
There we go. I'm sold.
I will be your doctor when you are sick, and I'll also be your nurse whenever you require loving care, medicine, and nourishment.
That was good.
I will continue to strive to be the best dad for our four-legged son, and we'll continue to look after him, even if he's under the house fighting an opossum. I promise to provide love and support to our future children. I will protect you from harm to the best of my ability. Even though cockroaches aren't the most harmful creatures, I will forever be your personal exterminator. Every day I will strive to become more and more comfortable talking about uncomfortable things. And whenever I'm experiencing times of adversity, I vow not to be stubborn and to ask for your help, as two are mightier than one. And even though our skin may wrinkle, muscles might shrink, and things may sag, I promise to love you, even when we are no longer young and beautiful.
Life, I envisioned the man standing in front of me today. I dreamt of a man as caring, selfless, and as funny as my father. I now stand here today in full confidence that you are too all of those things. Thank you for always being patient with me. Thank you for loving me through all of the madness. There's lots of it. And thank you for loving my family as your own. I promise to always ask you how your day was. I promise to be there for you through all of the challenges you may face, and I promise to always support your dreams you may be chasing. I promise to laugh with you every day. I find myself loving you more and more every day, and I'm so excited to see what our future holds.
God works in crazy ways, all the way from the backyard fishing spot that Matt Tyler would go to, not knowing that it was Marina's backyard. Savannah and Marina would be out there tanning on the deck, and Matt and Tyler would come up in their boat and just,
they never met
at all. They're just like, oh, those are some cute guys fishing over there. Let's go out. But no, and then it's one of those things. It's just God works in crazy ways, from the fishing spot to placing that little random photographer at the proposal site. It's just, he's crazy, he works in perfect ways. That's how I knew you guys' relationship was so perfect, just because you guys make it look easy. I can't see Matt marrying anybody else. It's just one of those, it's you guys have meant for each other.
It's my profound pleasure and pride to introduce to you for the first time as husband and wife, Dr. and Mrs. Matthew Donovan. Matthew, you may now kiss your bride.